Hi, good morning. So now we're going to feature you a brand new Fortuner. So we've upgraded this Fortuner for basic items. So for here, if you like any of our items, please message us directly on Facebook of JC Garage or Blackliner. You can also follow us on YouTube. We have a page of JC Garage and Blackliner on YouTube. So if there's any item you like, please message us directly so we can accommodate you and schedule you to shop. So for this new model, we've installed the skid plate. Here's the video for the skid plate. Here we also installed the Roots loud horn. Plug and play yan, wala tayong ika-cut. Then we also installed the Fortuner logo on the hood. Yan, so very elegant yung look niya. Then we've installed black garnish for this Fortuner Q model. So ito yung black garnish natin. And then here, we're going to show you, we'll also install the auto-folding side mirror module. So this is when you lock it, the side mirror would automatically fold. It's plug and play. Unfold, unlock, it will unfold. So everything is still same with your car. So here we installed the black set garnish, door handle, door bowl, para iwas sa mga scratches and a more sportier look. And then here we've installed the noise reducer. So ito yung nakikita nyo. You can order this on our Shopee and Lazada official store. This is the noise reducer. We also installed the hood lining sa hood kanina. So hindi lang natin na-show kasi nakasarado na yung hood. So for this, we've also installed the steering wheel cover. This is the protection for the brand new unit para hindi magtuklapan yung leather niya, especially when you're putting alcohol. Kung napansin nyo, most units right now nababakbak yung leather nila. It's because of, syempre, ngayon we're having alcohol and sa mga clients natin na acidic yung hands. So we've installed this. Elegant look. This is a brand new Fortuner. So this is a protection since we're still in the pandemic. So this will give protection for the alcohol. Here is the full black liner matting. We've installed the full black liner matting with the heel pad. We've installed this. This is fully covered black liner matting. This is the door seal we've installed para sa scratches when you go in the car. So yan yung protection natin. And then sa likod, sorry, may gamit na. So we also installed rear seal, rear door seal, full matting. That's 3 to 4 rows kasama na. Black set garnish. Here, this is specifically for Fortuner Q model. Then we've installed the rear seal. Ito, so prevention for the scratches. We also installed the trunk LED. So this is the trunk LED and LED bumper lights. So we installed the bumper lights for this. This is another model that we've installed. Black garnish for the Fortuner Q. So very neat look. Malinis siyang tignan. So if you like any of these items, please message us directly so we can book you and schedule you immediately sa shop. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.